Good evening and welcome to the fall concert of the choirs of Charlottesville High School. I'm Will Cook, the director here, and we're so glad that you've chosen to spend a part of your evening with us. Before we begin our program, please take a moment to turn off your cell phones or anything that will make noise, because tonight's program is going to be live streamed, so it will live on YouTube forever. You're welcome. Actually, we should thank Rod Durer. He's back there making that happen. Mr. Rod. We've been working really hard these past 8 weeks, and we are really pleased to share with you what we've been working on. As you will see tonight, anybody who wants to sing or make music has a place and a home right here in the Charlottesville High School choirs. So our first choir this evening is Concert Choir. Okay, so we've been working on different languages, and our last piece is going to be in Italian, but we've learned about different vowels and how to make simple harmony through singing in canon, and also just the basic technique of healthy vocal production. So that's what we've been working on in concert choir. Danza, danza, fanciulla. Concert choir makes it off the stage. I am so sorry, I'm a terrible host. The gentleman here to my right is Mr. Kevin White. Mr. White is our accompanist and we are mighty, mighty grateful for him. So I gave props to Mr. Durer, who is taking care of our live stream for the people who cannot be with us tonight. I also need to say a huge thank you to Paul Rosner and to Dave Stipe. Those two gentlemen take care of the lighting, the staging, the sound, and everything else that happens here, so we are very grateful for their hand in the magic that we're able to pull off. Thank you, fellas, very much. Hey, coming up now is morning choir, and as the name would suggest, they meet in the morning, an hour before school starts. So they, sometimes they're not quite sure what's going to happen, but they hang in there, and they're doing a great job this year. We will have, for our winter concert in about a month and a half, we'll have about 20 more people in this, because once marching band is over, they come over and join us too. So not all marching band, but quite a few. So look for a larger crowd in December.
One for the little boy that lives in the lane.
Baa baa, black sheep, have you any wool? Yes, sir, three bags full. One for my master and one for my dame.
One for the little boy that lives in the lane.
Baa baa, black sheep, have you any wool? Yes, sir, three bags full. Yes, sir, three bags full. There was a farmer had a dog, and Bingo was his name. Oh, B-I-N-G-O, 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 and Bingo was his name. Oh,
that dog was always by his side,
and Bingo was his name. Oh, B-I-N-G-O, 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 and Bingo was his name. Oh, B-I-N-G-O, 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 and Bingo was his
woof,
woof, name-o. The bear went over the mountain, the bear went over the mountain, the bear went over the mountain to see what he could see. To see what he could see, to see what he could see. The bear went over the mountain, the bear went over the mountain, the bear went over the mountain to see what he could see. To see what he could see, to see what he could see. The monkey chased the weasel. The monkey thought it was all in fun. Pop goes the weasel.
A penny for a spool of thread.
A penny for a needle. That's the way the money goes. Pop goes the weasel.
A penny for a spool of thread.
A penny for a needle. That's the way the money goes. Pop goes the weasel. That's the way the money goes. Pop goes the weasel.
There are places I'll remember.
Okay, so lots of these young people, if you also like theater, raise your hand if you are in our theater department as well. Just wave, wave. All right, put your hands down. Raise your hand if you're in the Book of Will. It's a great book. Raise your hand if you are no home but stakes and ropes. Ropes and I'm sorry. I just got this 5 minutes ago. Work with a brother. That is your band. Okay, so these are the two productions that are currently going on, and the other, No Home But Ropes and Stakes, is an original play written by Stella Gunn, one of our theater students here. So those shows are on limited runs. You can go to Ticket Spigot and get a ticket. The location, time, admission fee, all that's on there. In the fine arts here, whether it's visual art, performing arts, we all play very nicely together. So please support our theater department. Also coming up in the fall, in a couple of weeks, will be auditions for this spring musical. I think it's kind of the winter musical, Fiddler on the Roof. These are the Nightingales. Sorry. Thank you. I love my job. So good I get to do this every day. Kids ask me often, so what would you do if you weren't a school teacher? But I always wanted to do this. So I'm really lucky. Thank you. Whoever's listening, thank you. Thank you. Thank you for sending your children to school. So I mentioned we're doing some stuff with theater. We have a lot of students who are in theater as well. We are going to New York City in January on a big giant trip to go see some theater. Sometimes it's nice to be consumers of culture, not always purveyors. Let's see, at this point, if you are a staff member, administration, anybody from Charlottesville City Schools, please stand up. And thank you so much for being here. Roll has been taken. There you go. Okay. This is Matty Ward. He is in choir. His name is not in the program. I'm so sorry. But this Matty Ward isn't. Can we give Matty just a round of applause? Thank you. Sorry, Matty. So the show we're going to see, since it's closing, is Phantom of the Opera. So we're going to open with All I Ask of You.
Thank you.
Hey, our next group up is Voices of Virginia. Voices of Virginia has a little bit of everybody from everywhere in the group. This group started about 4 years. Oh, it started in the summer of 2019. And we started as a musical mission to our sister city in France, Besançon. And we were going to go to Italy in 21. And then you know what happened. So, at last, this June, this go to Italy, to our sister city of Poggio a Caiano. We don't perform by ourselves. When we go on this, we are kind of an ambassador group from the city of Charlottesville. We also take a choir from St. Anne's Belfield and also from Albemarle County at Albemarle High School. So this is Voices of Virginia. We only meet once a week for about 30, 40 minutes. So this is what they're able to do with 8 rehearsals. So be kind. It's good. All righty. is everyone makes their way back to the stage for our finale. Once again, a huge thank you to all of you for being here tonight. We appreciate it so much. You notice in our program this evening, we did, for about 3 years, absolutely no fundraising at all, so our coffers are running low. We use that money to provide scholarships for entrance fees, for audition fees, and for folks who need to travel, but they need a little extra financial help. This evening, after the concert, out in the lobby, Heather Amato will be there with a blue can. Please feel free to write your tax-deductible checks to Charlottesville High School Choirs in the memo line. That's my NPR announcement. You'll get another one at Christmas for end-of-year giving. All right, I think we're about everyone here. I have one more person I'd like to thank. Kevin White, again. And this is a special friend of mine who showed up for one song tonight, Mrs. Susan Deal. Because our finale piece has four hand pianos, so we needed two more hands. And also, another thing that has returned this year, and we're so happy about it, is our post-concert reception. So we look forward to meeting everybody in the lobby afterwards for a nice chat and a visit. Thank you all so much for joining us this evening.
Oh,
Y'all killed it, girl.